payday. We met Sergeant Jenkins, it's our going away. He says to Pat Riley, you are a handsome young man. Will you come to John Kelly's where we will get a dram? The lads were sat there boozing, drinking hard dram. He says to Pat Riley, you are a handsome young man. If you kindly take the bounty and come along with me to the sweet county Longford, strange faces there you'll see. Although those can serve a soldier's life, me would not agree, nor neither would I bind myself and from my liberty. For I live as happy as a prince, my mind is telling so, so fairly well, just going down my shuttle for to throw. Oh, are you in a hurry? Are you going away? Oh, she come and listen to these words I'm going to say. Perhaps now, Pat Riley, you might do something worse than to leave your native country and enlist in the Black Horse. Took the bounty, the reckoning was paid. All the ribbons were about happy boys and pins of my cockade. And early the next morning, we all were paid to stand before our grand general with hats on in our hands. What he says to Pat Riley, you are a little too low. With some other regiments, I'll fear you'll have to go. I will go where I will, for I have no eyes of war. Oh, my parents are deadly boys and never will return. Well, it's not in the morning that I sing my song. It's in the cold evening as I march along. With my gun over my shoulder, I bitterly do weep when I think of my true love who now is fast asleep. For the blessings on my mother, who rarely meet and clean, but bad luck to my father, who made me serve the queen. Oh, had I been an honest man, and learned me my trade, I never would have listed no more in the parade. Thank you.